Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we have Haley the Plumpkin, Jerry the Jumpkin,
and me.
And that's everybody. So we're gonna be filming the best video ever made in history of ever about all the myths and Yeeps hide and seek.
Exactly. I guess.
Who invited this guy? Okay, yeah, so we're gonna do that. Okay, so first we gotta figure out if neon boys grow faster than normal boys. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna pick them up, we're gonna place them down at the same exact time and everything, and we'll see which one grows faster. Time lapse, go. And there you have it. You heard it here, folks. They grew the same time. Perfectly the same. You see that?
Oh my god.
All in sync. Hit the slow motion replay. Hit the slow motion replay. Okay. Editing me is gonna hate myself, but hit the slow motion. Hit it again.
Hit it again.
We're gonna go experiment test number two, I guess. We're gonna see if it goes the same this time. Hit the time lapse. Behind the camera. Okay, yep, that basically confirms it. We just did the second
stupid
test. That basically confirms it. Can you not fly through my camera? Basically confirms it. They go up the same speed. Did two tests, and both times they were the same. So, I think that proves our hypothesis. Myth confirmed.
Hypothesis.
Okay, as you can see right here, it's in hangout mode. So the hangout sign is on. Now, we're gonna go into creative mode. We're gonna put some power into the hangout sign. And we're gonna see if it turns off or not. Okay? Here we have the hangout sign behind me, and we're gonna power it with this machine. So let's power it. Okay, now we're gonna go back into normal mode, and we're gonna see if hide and seek's on. Let's go. Okay, so now we've done it. We're still in hangout mode. We're gonna go check the sign to make sure it's still plugged in and stuff. But we appear to still remain in hangout mode and everything. So it's not looking like this miss is true, but we're gonna go check and make sure everything's on. Okay, we're back down here. Everything looks stuffed, so that myth is busted. So let's go to the next one. Okay, now we're in water map, and we're gonna see if fireworks work underwater, because people say they don't. Okay. So, you see, normally, boom. Fireworks! Now, if we go underwater, nothing. Nothing. I think that's a myth busted, because it kind of just throws the firework. So we're gonna go one more time. And nothing. So that is a myth confirmed. Shut down. Myth confirmed. Yeah. Okay, hi, we're in another water map, and we're gonna be deciding if surfboards sink or not. People say they don't sink, similar to the buoys over here. But we're gonna see if we can sink with them. So, here's your surfboard. Here's your surfboard, and here's my surfboard. And we're gonna go surfing. Okay, see, I don't appear to be sinking. Do you appear to be sinking? I'm a little out of frame, but I'm not sinking. Okay, now we're gonna try to sink it, okay? Yep. So, test one, we're gonna get dropped from a high place, so I'm gonna go above us, and you're gonna watch me splash into water. You ready? 3, 2, 1! I think that's a sink. That's definitely a sink. I'm actually stuck underwater, like, I can't get unstucked, so I think that's a myth. Busted. Stop it! Next. Here we are at the entrance to Community Worlds. See, behind me. We're gonna see if we can see old maps. Now, I'm hoping to see some really old maps, because I'm OG. I'm like this guy. So, we're gonna go to Hangout.
And
we're gonna see what we can find. Actually, let's go to Tag. And we're gonna see what we can find, okay? Okay, let's go. Oh yeah, don't forget to press check mark or it won't work. Yep, let's go to the portal. Woohee! Okay, now we're in tag touch, and this sign says hill. And if you don't know, hill's an OG map, so we're gonna go in there and see if it's hill. What? Hi. This place seems pretty hilly. Awesome touch tag. So, yeah, this place is pretty hill. This is definitely hill, I remember. We got everything. It feels different, but we got everything, I think. Yeah.
Well.
I do. So this is the grave inside of this cave. So we're gonna go down. We're gonna go down there and go see if it's been Halloweened. So that's what there's a warning. Hello. Hi guys. Yep. This grave seems pretty Halloweened. I mean, if you look over here, we got a little spirit.
Little ghosty ghost.
Got a little goober. Yeah, the grave's still the same. It has the butt coin on it. Yeah, it's been pretty Halloweened. Okay, you wanna go to the next one? Let's go to the... Okay, chat, I don't know if you can hear me, but, you definitely can. So we're gonna race, okay? So the next myth is if radiation bombs make you, like, super, super duper fast as the monster, so I'm gonna radiate both of us, since if I'm radiated and I go the same speed as him, so if we're both radiated, then we're gonna see if he's faster. You ready?
Sure. Hello.
Okay, yeah. Myth big confirmed. Last one back, so running. Hey, you can't start running. Okay, we're gonna give it another run. We're gonna go back just to make sure it wasn't a fluke. Okay, it was not a fluke. Fun. Yeah, it was clearly not a fluke. So we're gonna go on to the next myth. So, hello, it's me. We got a puzzle here. So if we make them all green, theoretically, it should turn all the lights off. So we have lights off in the other room and stuff too. So we're gonna go through and check all the rooms.
You stop growling.
See if all the lights are off and stuff. So let's begin the puzzle. That one's green.
Yes.
This one's red, if I remember properly. Green, 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 red, red. Not green, what?
You're an idiot.
Leave me alone. Okay, ready? Okay, all the lights in this room are clearly off, so we're gonna go to the other room and see. Yeah. Okay, down this hallway the lights were on earlier, so all these lights are off. So I think that kind of proves the theory.
We have to check upstairs, though.
We do, but myth confirmed. That's good. Dibbity. Hi! Today, we're gonna be seeing if we can still not buy the research lab map. So if we, the biome does not appear to be here. We got plains, we got snow, and we got ocean. And we got none of the other stuffs, including the Haunted Mansion map biome, which actually isn't plains, because it's a lot darker than plains. So, yeah, that's all we are doing here. We're going to the final myth. Let's begin.
Okay.
Ooh, hi, we got Jerry the Jumpkin here. I told you he was gonna be in the video. So is Perry. He'll be in there soon. Okay, so we're gonna be seeing if these new candies, okay? If you can change the result by eating it a second time. So, if you don't know, the green basically means... I feel super short. The green basically means that it's radiated and then the red is slowed. So maybe if we eat it a second time, we'll trigger the outcome. So what am I gonna get? I'm slow. Now if I eat it a second time... Ow.
You're slow.
Okay, I'm continuing to be slow. If I eat it a third time, I succeed and I become radiated instead of slowed. If I eat it some red... Yeah, so whatever your most recent one changes your current thing. So if you eat it, you get something bad, eat it again and you can overrule it. Now we're going to the outro. So yeah, let's go. Hi. Handsome guy. We're gonna do the outro in front of Perry the Plumpkin here, like I said. Get out of here. And so, yeah, thanks for watching. We busted some myths. We, confirmed some myths. We had fun, and most importantly, we had Perry the Plumpkin and Jerry the Jumpkin. And this one, I guess. Not maybe that cool. So, yeah, we're gonna,
Oh, this T-Rock is blasting out again!
Yeah. Yeah, that's how we're gonna, that's how we're gonna, yeah. T-Rock is gonna be blasting off again.
No, you took my-